హలో ఫెలో ట్రావెలర్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు బైకర్ బైకర్ని వండర్లిస్ట్. లేలదాక్ ఆన్ యువర్ మైండ్ లుకింగ్ ఫర్ ద బెస్ట్ ప్లేసెస్ టు విజిట్? దెన్ యూర్ ఎట్ ద రైట్ ప్లేస్. లేలదాక్, ద అల్టిమేట్ ఫ్యాంటసీ ఆఫ్ ఎవ్రీ ట్రావెలర్. వర్డ్స్, పిక్చర్స్, వీడియోస్ మే నాట్ డూ జస్టిస్ టు ఇట్, బట్ ద లిస్ట్ దట్ వీ షేర్ ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో విత్ యూ గైస్ విల్ ష్యూర్లీ హెల్ప్ యూ టర్న్ యువర్ ఫ్యాంటసీ ఇన్ టు రియాలిటీ. So in this video, we will show you Leh and its surrounding areas, Nubra Valley and its surrounding places, and of course the beautiful lakes of Ladakh.
While you are acclimatizing in Leh, you can visit the 20th century temple called Chokhang Vihar in the Leh main market area. It's quite peaceful here. After this, you can roam around the main market, which has a lot of shops selling authentic Tibetan handicrafts and Ladakhi ornaments. About 4 kilometers from the Leh city is Hall of Fame, which is a museum constructed by the Indian Army in memory of our brave Indian soldiers who laid down their lives in the Indo-Pak Wars. This is a must visit place. Leh Palace is a former royal palace which is 9 stories high, and the roof provides panoramic views of Leh city and its surrounding areas. It is restored by the Archaeological Survey of India. About 5 km from Leh, on a hilltop in Changspa, we have Shanti Stupa. It was built to promote world peace, prosperity and 2500 years of Buddhism. From the top, it offers some awesome sunset and sunrise views. Now that you're acclimatized, we will take you to the outskirts of Leh and then to the Nubra Valley. So stay with us. The largest Tibetan monastery in the Ladakh region is the Hemis Monastery, which is at an altitude of 12,000 feet and about 45 kilometers from the Leh city. The annual Hemis festival is celebrated during the month of June or July. About 19 kilometers from Leh, at an altitude of 11,800 feet, is the Thikse Monastery. The main attraction is the 15-meter tall Maitri Buddha statue, which took about 4 years to build. This is believed to be the most photographed statue of the Buddha of the future. Gurudwara Pathar Sahib is 25 kilometers from Leh. It is built and maintained by the Indian Army and was created in the memory of Guru Nanak Dev Ji. This is much revered by people of all faiths. The Sangam Valley is about 35 km drive from Leh. It is the confluence of the rivers Indus and Zanskar. The rivers are clearly distinguished by their colors. It's a visual treat and you can just soak in its beauty. Known as the oldest monastery in Ladakh, Alchi Monastery is situated in Alchi village, which is about 70 kilometers from Leh. This is restored by the Archaeological Survey of India. Khardungla is one of the highest motorable passes in the world, which is at an altitude of 17,982 feet and is also the gateway to the Nubra Valley. It's about 40 kilometers from Leh. In the Nubra Valley of Ladakh, Tiskit Monastery is the oldest and largest Buddhist monastery. Below the monastery, on top of a hill, we have a 32-meter large statue of Maitri Buddha, which is just a beauty in itself. While in Nubra Valley, in the Hundar village, you can witness the silver sand dunes and you can also take a ride on the double-humped Bactrian camels. About 80 km from Hundar is a small village called Tutuk, which is just 2.5 km from the line of control between India and Pakistan. It is located on the banks of Shok River and is one of the gateways to the Siachen Glacier. Now let's go to the pristine lakes of Ladakh. Keep watching! Somoriri is the largest high-altitude lake in India that is entirely in the Indian territory. It is about 250 kilometers from Leh, approximately 29 kilometers long and up to 8 kilometers wide. Sokar is a fluctuating saltwater lake which is about 160 kilometers from Leh. Pangongso is the world's highest saltwater lake, extending to almost 160 km at a height of about 4,350 meters. One third of the Pangong Lake lies in India and the other two thirds is in China. Thank you for staying till the end. The links of all the videos of places we spoke today in this episode is mentioned in the description. Do check it out. Stay tuned as there are more travel content coming your way. Until next time, happy traveling!